All right, welcome back to Diddly Squad Gaming. Today we are in oxygen not included. And let's go ahead and resume. We've got Lindsay here running on the generator to build up her skills. Not 100% sure how well she's going to do that, but she is freezing, so I do have to get in. I probably should start factoring in. No, I can't do it yet because I need, I wanted to build some warm coats, but we can't because we need reed fiber. And the only way we can get that is by ranching these guys, these famines. So they will shed, we'll be able to get a fiber out of this. I don't know if I like calling this reed fiber. Because I mean, it's more animal fiber, but it's a fiber, so I get it. But anyway, so they'll give us basically the fiber to make our clothes and make, more importantly, our warm suits or our jackets. Yeah, the frost jackets. Let's go ahead and, just because I'm here, copy all those back in. I don't know why that one, why is that halted? Halted. For no apparent reason. Alright, well, whatever. That's fine. Maybe it's because there's no oxygen anymore. Or there's no CO2 anymore. It is, basically, I mean, we're still light on oxygen, but it is oxygen. So, the dark, what you want, this dark blue, you want this to be this lighter blue. I think it pretty much gets there around 900, over 900 grams. It becomes more of a teal slash blue color. So we will let these keep going. We gotta get these things. Why are these not growing now? Nope. Granite, cinnabar, ice, pike bush. Fertilization. Okay, so somebody's getting bad. Isn't that just ice? Don't they just use ice for fertilizing? Phosphorus. Okay, they need phosphorus, so let's go ahead and put phosphorus in this. You know what? Let's use the search bar. This is actually new since the last time I really played. You used to have to just scan through every single spot to be able to find it. So you used to have to open each one up. No, that's not it. No, that's not it. No, that's not it. Or you had to remember. And, well, frankly, I probably didn't remember very well. So we will, let's make that a 7. We don't need 20,000, but we do need some. So we'll let that go for a couple cycles and then we'll put it back down to a normal level. So let's copy the settings. Let's fire this in here. I don't know if we need. We don't really need this much pike apple bush, whatever. Pike apple bush. I said it right. Jeez, I love how that sounded like I didn't say it right. We did have the issue where I put it all in here, and so it took it out of our calories, and we were down to like 20 calories. So now we have. Well, we have a couple more. In fact, this is actually empty right now for some reason. Let's go ahead and go 200. Let's go 250. I think that will be fine. Especially once we get... Ooh. What happened there? There should be no liquefiable in here. There are. No. That's bad. Copy settings. Pick all those out. Liquefiables, you're not supposed to be. Oh man, I didn't want to do that. Okay, that's why I have two bins all the time. This will be the same settings there. This will go back over here. What is in this one? This is all liquefiables too. Let's copy those settings and throw those over there. Liquefiables. Let's put those Problem is we need, these need ice, right? This is their fertilizer. Yes, ice. I should have. Is it base? Yes, automatic dispenser. There we go. Oh, it's rotates. We're gonna rotate there. I think those will work. We will put the liquefiables in there so that we don't have this issue. And they'll just go down here where they will hopefully stay frozen until we get water. Is it a pool? What is it? Water tank? There we go. Until we get a polluted water tank and a fresh water tank and all that fun stuff sorted out. But yeah, we have not found any geysers on this planet. So I'm a little nervous about that. Hopefully there's somewhere around here. Let's go ahead and try to get into this room. We'll see what this is. We'll let them work on that when they need it. And let's see what's in the printing pot. We can't take a dupe on. We don't need salt water and we don't need ice, but let's take the ice. Salt water will come eventually. Did we get... Oh, we're still short CO2 there, so... I think what I might do for the... Oh. Let's get some research going. Yeah, let's just do that. And I think what I might do... is... Where is my power? I need wires. I want to... Yeah, you know what? I can just snip this. Let's snip that there and there. And let's cut that off. Oh, we don't need a battery for this. Power. We're gonna do that and that. I don't know if that's actually what we need. We're gonna cancel that one. We're gonna get those dug up. These are now built. Let's go liquefiables, all of them. I don't care. Actually, you know what? No. Let's be smart about this. Let's do clean stuff on the left and dirty stuff on the right. Why not? And in fact, what I'll do is I'll do a sweep command here. And we'll try to sweep all that up. Which makes me believe that we'll do regular water there. And we'll do polluted oxygen or polluted water there. So yeah, it will all work out. Everything bad over here, everything good over here. Nice little sorting. And these should be, you know what? This should be. Why is this dirt and coal? Why is this? You know what? Let's turn all those off. We don't need any of that stuff in there. Do these guys use dirt? Nope, uses ice. Okay, so let's throw ice in here. And then those can all get thrown out. Throw ice in that one as well. So we'll keep ice around these guys. We'll have ice down here so they can just grab it from this mess. And yeah, that should hopefully do the trick. I think what we need to do, because we're basically turning all of our oxygen into CO2, which will turn it into back to oxygen using these things. I don't know if there's a ratio where you lose anything. Let's see, turn in 2,000 grams or two, I guess 2 grams per second into 36 kilograms. Yeah, I'd have to look that up to see if there's a loss ratio there. Because if we can just keep recycling our CO2 into oxygen, and then oxygen and CO2, we may be good to go. Yeah, because we don't have any CO2 up here. Alright, what do we got here? Let's go ahead and submit file scan, where we'll do this on a 9. For some reason, I can't ever get them to scan that unless it's in a, at least a high priority. Although now that I'm thinking about it, I wonder if it needs to be a researcher, like a field researcher to open that up. Meh, not 100% sure. All right, what do we got here? We're still waiting on Lindsay to be our... Oh, we are absolutely out of power. Lindsay. I guess let's just do a 50%. And then we'll just do... We'll do a 7 on that. We'll do a 7 on that. Also drop that down to 50. Lindsay should be doing nothing but running on this. And Amari's doing it for some reason. Amari, move. You go to that one. No, Lindsay, you should be operating on this one. You know what? It doesn't matter. As long as Lindsay's running on a treadmill. Let's actually drop that down. You know what? I'm okay with this for now because we need CO2. And I believe that is what's happening right now. Lindsay is going to be running for a while. She's going to get her operations going. Grill can now cook, or the cook can now grill. One of those. And yes, our bathrooms are okay. It needs a good sweeping. Got food here growing, so that's fine. Yeah, see how we're down to... Wow, that drops almost 20,000 calories. That's insane. Alright, let's make this 200. That way they stop filling that up and we kind of use this as our base. Oh look, 30,000 even. That's fancy. Alright, Lindsay, get your butt over there and keep running. Come on, that should warm you up. No? Don't want to? Okay, cool. I guess just keep doing what you're doing then. Man, look at all this time she's wasting. Yeah, so we definitely want this high. We want this to be 90%. He's gonna be leveling up in no time. Lindsay, you're so close to critter ranching. You're so close. Problem is, she's gonna be cold. Well, it is what it is for now. I don't know. I feel like I can delete these two, but it's all right. We don't have any water. Oh, there we go, Lindsay. You run for the rest of the night. Honestly, I shouldn't let her out of this room. I should throw a bed here and not let her get out so all she does is training. We still can't plant anything there. We've got snow and ice on that one. That's polluted water. This is polluted water now. That's just regular water. That's good to go. We are running out of CO2. That's okay. I'm not mad about that. I do want to get in here though. Yeah, I don't know if these... I don't think CO2 drops out of here, so those are actually pointless. Let's get our metal back at least. Cause yeah, this room's full of CO2, so these block your vents. It's good to know. really, I should just be doing what I did here, where the floor is that tile, but it's fine. It's a small room. It doesn't need to be very big. All right, we got 44,000 calories. We should be good. Everyone's going to want to eat something. We've got pike skewers going, which is a... I believe it's a plus one. Not horrible, as long as it's not negative. Negative or zero, that would probably hurt us the most. All right, so we got in here. There's a neurovasculator. That should come in handy. I wonder if... I wish there was like a frostproof. Maybe there is a frostproof now, because that used to not be a thing. So let's build... Let's build up to here. And then we can dig across. Somehow you can recharge these. I don't think I've ever found the necessary item to recharge it. I think you find them on the map somewhere. You either find it on this map or a different map or a different planet or asteroid or whatever. We have long commutes. Is it time for fire poles yet? Do we have... That's probably more important. No, we don't have fire poles yet, so maybe that's what we do next. Yeah, I think that's what we do next. Because, yeah, it would be nice to be able to get some fire poles in here and watch these guys drop like rocks. Yeah, so Lindsay should be running back and forth between the wheels. Nice. And for some reason she falls off of it. Why are we starving? Why didn't you eat? Go eat. Hey, go to the bathroom. Why is everyone starving? Oh, because these are out of food. Where are my pike skewers? No, these wouldn't have pike skewers in them. Pike apple. We're not cooking enough. Yeah, you need to be like a 7. No, you know what? You're gonna be an 8. I want you to do nothing but grilling. In fact, let's do 9. Screw it. Yeah, let's do 9. Does that say double click? Don't click to open. Let's look at all this tidying that we need done. All right, everyone's gonna go to bed. Who's starving? Lindsay, you're starving. You're down. Ooh. Go get some food. Oh, you guys are muppets. Why isn't anyone doing this? We have food. We have wood. Nemo's is going to be the only one that can sleep. There you go. Maria will actually fall asleep now. I don't know what is going on. These dupes, you really got to watch them. Loud sleeper, no thank you. Ice or food? We're gonna go food because we've got starving dupes for some reason. There we go. Research is still... Okay, we're on plastic. We really don't need that yet. Let's get our fire poles. We'll just go ahead and do that. Oh look, pike apple skewers. How is our gas in there? Ooh, our gas is perfect. Love it. Lindsay, yeah, until you become a rancher. Yeah, you're gonna stay in that mode. So Amari, you're gonna get improved caring. Bubbles. Bubbles, what are you gonna do? Bubbles, bubbles, bubbles. I think we leave Bubbles the way she is. Because that doesn't really improve anything. That does give her plus two. We don't really need this yet. We really don't need any of that yet. This is all good there. Could make her a tinkerer. I think science and tinkering go hand in hand. Ooh, you know what? We'll leave her for now. Oh, perfect. Maria. You're going to be the farmer too. Maria, you're going to be our first rancher. We now have a rancher. Lindsay will eventually be also a rancher. And Otto... Otto, you're a little stressed out right now, so... Improve strength. Okay, so... Really, Lindsay should go... Or no, Bubbles should go in there. Oh, who was the strength person? I forgot already. You know what, Otto... I want to wait. I'm not gonna stress him out more. Cutting it a little close, only having one. Alright, so now we have a rancher. So we can put these guys in. You. I think we can just move to now. We don't even need the critter drop off for this point, but let's just wrangle these up. Wrangle you guys. Wrangle. Oh my god, there's a whole family down here. We're gonna wrangle them all up and see where they go. Oh my, there's more there. I might need two of these. Next row, I think I'll do two and then mammoths. Yeah, because we can get the mammoths now too. Let's go for it. Let's dig all this out. Let's build our... famous lock-holding walls, or floors. And yeah, we should be safe here. Copy settings. Suffocating. Ah! Oh, that was a close call. Let's dig that out too. And that one. Let's dig that out. Dig that out. Oh, that was close. Do I want to do Lindsay? No, I kind of gotta do Bubbles. You gotta do Bubbles. Gotta do the researcher. Outside a stable. Oh, yeah, it's open there. Why don't you go eat? Alright, you know what? Let's allow them to eat fake apples, because for some reason our cook cannot keep up. It's better that they get some food in them than no food at all. This storage bin, I don't know why Although I can't put pike apple in the storage bin, can I? No, the storage bins are here. No pike apple, no pike apples. Now who's suffocating? Oh yeah, crap. Bubbles. Complete process. Oh, she's a beefsteak now. That's not what I was hoping for. That was one thing I was hoping probably not to get for her, but you know what? Her strength is good. It's good enough for me. Alright, what do we have here? What's our temperatures looking like? Still stupid cold. Ooh, we got some amber fossil and a sporkid. We got a wheezewort. We got the nullifier here. There's so much stuff you can find. The bad thing about these guys... You know what? I'm gonna try to do this. I'm not gonna domesticate them. I'm just gonna shear them. So let's cancel that. I don't know if you can do this. I don't think I've ever tried to do it. Station, right? Yeah. Grooming shearing station. Let's throw a shearing station in and see if we can just shear these guys. We will dig, 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 dig. Out there. We will dig all that out. They should be able to hop up there. This guy, I'm gonna just move him and see what happens. I guess first, I gotta get to him. He usually helps. What are these guys? These are... Oh, you get phosphorus and clay from them. Interesting. Research. Do we have our rock crusher? Rock. Not rocket, rock crusher. Rocket port extension. Never used that before. Oh, there's a rock crusher. We have a rock crusher. That would be smart. We need the rock crusher to be in a warm spot. I think again, utility? No? Stations? No. Ah, what is the rock crusher under? There we go. Refinement. That makes sense. You know what? Let's stick the rock crusher. It disappeared. You know what? Let's just stick it right there. I know I said this is the top of the base. I lied. It's the top of the base for now. Alright, who's starving now? Bubbles, you're fine. Go eat some food. Go eat your food. Copy the settings, throw it over here. Okay, this room is actually... Oh, wow, what? Is there any automation we can do? I don't have any automation. This is 950, 90, 100... I wonder why this place is melting. Okay, let's make this 5? Did they? They didn't wrangle a single thing, did they? Alright, priorities. Maria, you're no longer farming. You're only ranching. Definitely not decorating, and you're not tidying. Ranching the net. I do have it set off, right? Okay, these are not for foxes. This is mammoths and bambies. Well, you just kind of went in there anyways, didn't you? You're gonna get moved to... Oh, you are supposed to get moved there, okay. Move to there. You are a mammoth. You are a fox, and you are a fox. Perfect. Okay, so... We need to... let's just put a regular old door in there. And... Yeah, we'll do the same thing there. We'll actually build this now, correctly. All the way down. Rock crusher, let's get... There's so many things going on at once. Let's get power to the rock crusher. We might as well do those forever for now. We'll do those forever for now. Yeah, look, cinnabar to mercury. I don't know if I want to actually do that. Okay. That's fine. Those can stay just like that. Lindsay, where are your skills? Lindsay, you've got your skills. Guess what? You can also be a rancher. And you can be set free from your everlasting issue of running. Strength is a +3. That doesn't count for that one. It's 5. Yeah, I mean, you're close. Alright, so priorities. Lindsay, you are going to be... You're going to be playing on that, playing on that, playing on that. Rocketry, sure you can do. Tying, sure you can do. I don't know why I'm not going the other way. Cooking, you're not doing. Decor, doesn't matter. Researching, not doing. Operating, sure. Farming, sure. And then everything else is, I don't care. Perfect. Okay, she's back to normal. You can be free. We'll set that as a 1. Ah, you know what? I wasn't even thinking right. We'll throw that there so that the cook can cook faster. I'm so smart. A micro musher, I'm just gonna get rid of. I could have sworn you could do pemmican through the micro musher. Let's deconstruct that. Kinda pointless. Research. We still got research. Why is it complaining about research? Meh, whatever. Okay, oh, we need power for this. I remember now. You know what? I know I just got rid of this line, but... We'll do that. And, we'll throw a battery... over there. This, I don't... don't have what I need. So let's do a container here. I want to get these Bammoth eggs in, Bammoth. No, these are Benini eggs. Because they create Beninis. Well, we could carve it. Yeah, let's just carve it. I don't think we haven't had a decorator, but... Yeah, we definitely don't have a decorator, so I don't know why... I mean, I have somebody who loves decorating. Alright, let's see here. Yes, you're getting that for sure. Otto, you know what? Let's give you a +2, why not? And I still don't know what to do with bubbles, so I guess we'll just do applied science. Makes her research faster. It makes sense. The temperature in this room is insane. So let's actually disable these buildings. Listen to all these dupes just sleeping. Yeah, they're actually complaining about heat now. Sounds absolutely horrible. Ooh, okay, so we can get an oxyfern. We might be able to stick that in pots. We've got a fruit wearing farmer. Who's buff? I'm gonna have to think about that for a second, because I gotta come up with another bed. Yeah, I'm gonna have to think that one through. I mean, that, I don't want to put food in yet. Stable. We gotta get this done. They've been lollygagging on that for a while now. Why are you dealing with phosphorus? What are you doing? Otto, you should only be cooking. No. 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 You need to be. They need a supply. For sure. I almost want to say no to everything else. Yeah, like... No, you don't need a supply. Or you don't need a tidy. You need to supply. You need to cook, is what you need to do. You should not be off this grill at all. That. I'm gonna change my mind. Guess I should have single click. You're just gonna do cooking. That is all you're going to do. I'm tired of dealing with the food issue. And I can't believe I'm not going to take him. Could Ashcan be our last dude? What's our Oxburn seed? I think this one might be really easy. Oxburn. I think they're a warm temperature. Yeah, 0 to 40. Guess what? Ash can it is. Alright, bin green. didn't really read if he was what his negatives were. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. We need to build him a bed. So, someplace warm. That's not gonna happen. Do I take out this bed? Do I take these out? And do we go with something else? Still can't demolish it. Oh, it's the builder. Who's our builder? There we go. Alright, Meemaw, you gotta get all the way to demolition. Ashcan, I guess you're gonna be a farmer. They'll be slow, but they'll be able to do what they need to do. Alright. Now for the moment of truth. Firebolt. Do I want to make it out of cinnabar? No, you don't. Iron ore or wolframite. Cinnabar it is. We'll do one all the way down to this bottom. This one, not so much. We'll go to right there. Nah, you don't want. What the heck? That was a priority 5, so they'll get to that when they get to it. That's a 7, so that's fine. Again, store all that away. Is it cold in there now? Okay, I'm gonna let one run. Oops. There we go. Sorry about that. Too busy trying to figure out my temperature. I'm gonna let one run. See what the temperature does in this room. I need to find out if I can do animation. Automation, not animation. We do. Oh, you know what? We don't have refined metal, that's why we can't do anything. Look at how much faster they go down. Come on, somebody go down. Somebody go down. I feel like I've missed it 20 times. Well, take my word for it. They go down a lot faster. Did I put that on a battery? Oh, you know what? That's why. Only run on it when it goes below 20. That one's 20. Let's do 40 on that one. I guess liquid stuff? Priority, let's get this done. This I want eggs. Eggs, eggs, eggs. Game of eight. Six. I mean, not like it really matters. I can wrangle them up later. Let's move to here. We got five critters. Did we get all the free? Nope. You gotta get wrangled. You guys down here have to get wrangled. Alright, let's see what our temperature is looking like. It's still... I don't think you can heat or automate those. I really need to be able to shear this guy. Please shear this guy. All right, we gotta bump this priority up. We gotta get this block in. All right, maybe we go do 100. Oops. And 100 there. That should give us some calories. Is our oxygen? Our oxygen is looking desperately bad. Like horribly, horribly bad. Alright, so let's free up some. I actually want to uproot this. Do we have any other Weeze Wharf that's slowly creating vacuums? So we have a... Yeah, until we have enough room. Like, this is all good CO2 that we can use. But it's slowly sucking it away. Oh, there's sucrose there. Cool. Let's dig this across. I'm gonna leave that plant there though. Let's dig that out too. Oh wow, there's bees right here. Ooh, okay. That's fun. How did I not notice this earlier? That's so weird. Crazy. Alright, I think what we're gonna have to do is... Plot. Oh, he's elderly. That's sad. Let's wrangle that on. Come on, pick him up. Thank you. Okay, so we got 8, so now we have 9. I'm gonna drop you off in here and probably kill you. But more importantly, what we have. What is this? Confined. How are you trapped in the tile? Are you kidding me? Okay, they're gonna go to sleep before that even gets done. Let's see here. Let's check. No. I think our research or our textile loom. Where is it? Why? I should be looking right at it. Okay, that was weird. Okay, so it's right down there towards the bottom. Okay. We're gonna have to get that fired up. Maybe put it right here. I mean, I could have put that oxy fern in here. Let's get all that swept up. I still have not done the unreachable build. I thought they could build that. Alright, well let's at least go to there. Ugh. I guess I have to do that too. This should actually end up releasing more oxygen, which we need anyway, so... I'm starting to think I probably should just say no to, worrying about the oxalate and just let it all out at once. Alright, let's see, what do we got here? Oh, no dupe we can use. There's the oxy fern. Look at that. It kind of... I can't even put it in this thing. Of course. Oh, well. Even this is all oxygen now. Jeez. Where... There's so much stuff around here, but I do not see any source of water yet. There's gotta be, I bet you there's a geyser here, because that looks like a saltwater biome. And that might be our best bet so far. There's nothing around here. Did I pick the world's hardest map? We've got some ethanol. That's a positive. Ooh, let's move this to... Let's move that to there. Why not make this a little pedestal? Research, let's get the loom started. Let's get you, let's move you here. Yay, we got our eggs in. I actually think what I want to do is take my... Yeah, let's put those in there and let's see if that helps, because apparently these come out really warm and when they lay down they give off heat and then this area will heat up and then yeah. Okay, we're getting grooms. They're being groomed. Are they? Nope, still wild. That's amazing. The only problem is the scale growth is negative 75%, but they last longer. They don't need to eat all the time. And that means we have a reed fiber. Yeah, let's do one more room up here. Oh, not there. What am I doing? And the next room is going to be that way. Let's build this out first, because it's Boom, boom, boom. What? Why? That's strange. Alright, so we can dig, what is it, 96? Ah, yeah, let's dig. And we'll come down here. Double check, make sure that's 96. Yes, it is. And we'll do something like that. Also dig these wider. We'll do the same thing here. Whoops. That is granite, right? Yep, granite. Let's just go straight up there, yeah. It's weird, this little abyssalite is a little strange, but you know what? Let's just go with it. We'll go up as high as we can for now, and we'll see what we have laying around. What do we got for rooms here? +1, +1. Somehow this is a barrack, so this is +1. And kitchen, +6. That's a good one. Oh. Go ahead and set that pretty high. Just to get that done. Do these guys need... Yeah, that's a crewman. We need a sharing station here, don't we? Because where are we at for wood? Tons. Yeah. Which means we need power. Wow. Yep, that's a good way to do it. Yep, they do not cut off their antlers. Now we do have 9 in here, so they are cramped. Which means they're not gonna reproduce. 89, 24, 15, 77, 78, 11, 63. So you are going to be executed. And then we will have meat. Yeah, I know, it's so sad. Oh, he got hurt. Both got hurt. Alright, research. It's hospital. It's a cot, isn't it? No, what is it? It's a bed. It's a hospital bed. What is that called? Yeah, we can find it. It's under medicine. Oh, you know what? Maybe we don't have to research it. That would be probably smart. Medicine. Look at that. Triage cot. That's what it's called. You don't have to research it. Where can we put this? Where it kind of, sort of makes no sense at all. Well, let's stick it there and see what happens. Oh yeah, we can't put it in there. So excited for that ox burn. Alright, so definitely want to make sure that nobody gets consumables. And that's... oops. We get barbecue forever? Seems like a smart idea. Frost buns. Oh, frost buns, yeah. Heck yeah, let's do those forever too. Things are melting again. Or someone peed their pants, who knows. That. Let's take those out. Let's put mammoth patties. Yeah, those, that makes more sense than putting them here. What was I doing? Anything else I want to put in here? Eggshells can go on here. What else do we got going on here? Eggshells and lime. Yeah. We'll deal with that stuff there. Let's just build that straight now. Technically, we quit here. Technically. This will be interesting. I don't know how, what I want to do there yet, but we'll deal with that later. Research? Yeah, we got the loom done, so... I guess let's just do that. That will knock out, we won't have to think about it for a while. So station, loom, refined metal, 200 kilograms. Go iron to iron ore. I think we have sand, we should have sand. So we need four of those. I hate that little warning. I wish you could suppress warnings. I thought you could. Oh well. Alright, triage pots being built. Let's go ahead and say 100%. Is everyone good? Everyone's good? I thought I had some hurt dupes. Oh yeah, Ashcan, you can go on. Wow, what was I doing? Okay, schedule, rename. Schedule one. And then... schedule two. Ah, it just makes me feel better. Oh yes, we've got wood now. How much wood do we have now? 19 tons? Oh, that's a good sign. That's a good sign. Oh, perfect timing. Spiffy overalls, I wish. You know what? Let's grab them. Maybe. Maybe they'll give a little bit. Yeah, there's a little bit of insulation. See what happens when Lindsay throws them on. says insulation thickness 0.25, which I think is what the coat does. Toasty surroundings. Okay, well. Yeah. It may be good. Do we not have an operation for this? No work order available. Operating. Why is this so hard to find? Well, Lindsay can do it. Yeah, everyone should. Okay, let's turn off the eggshell. Oh, the building's disabled? Why? Oh my. Oh, okay. Sorry, guys. Hopefully somebody was yelling at me about that. That is kind of crazy. Oh, those are the seeds. What is the actual plant? Let's just go ahead and see if we can get one to grow. Scalding? You're being scalded. Oh, disable building. Somebody wake up and do it. Alright, so I guess we. The pressure is so low. Alright, you know what? We do have a saltwater geyser. What is TH23-0 times 1? I've never seen that before. 95 degrees. That's not great. We're gonna let that pressurize and chill. I wanted something cold. That temperature is actually starting to melt. Alright, let's just keep going up. Ooh, is that space? That's a satellite. I don't think that's space though. Ooh, we got a mammoth. I can't believe this is our only geyser so far. Let's look at space, because space will tell you. Whoops. Or at least it used to. 12 unknown geysers. Where? Where? 1,000 lux. I think that's pretty good. Or 10,000 lux, sorry. I think that's pretty good. I don't. Yeah, we're definitely not in space yet. Okay, so that's Mercury. Okay, now I can't find any cinnabar oil. Cinnabar. What is going on here? Alright, well, there's a lot of mercury here, so we gotta be worried. We gotta worry about when this is. There is a... Alright, I'm not gonna do it the cheating way. What do we got for temperature here? Cold. Not so cold. Cold, not so cold. Okay. Go ahead and go all the way up. What's the radiation off that thing? Ooh, that's not great. You know what? It is what it is. We will figure that out later. I'm gonna lose that, but that's fine. They're technically not even useful right now. These things, what do these spigots do? They produce ethanol. Enjoy sipping nectar straight from the bonbon tree. Okay, so they create ethanol. I think that's all they need is ethanol. Or, whatchamacallit? How did that go? Get them to dig all that out. You know what? Let's just keep going. Not much there. I will stop there. I will dig this out though. Get some more oxygen in this place because we need water bad. I don't have any way to make oxygen. Yay! Okay, one more iron. Okay, that was our iron. What was that iron for? That iron was for our... I think that was for our coke maker, our textile loom. Okay, that works for me. Power, we will run up. And holy crap, I am way over time. So let's just zoom out real quick. We will kind of see what we've done so far. We've actually expanded quite a bit. If you look at it, I'm hoping, fingers crossed, that this over here is a water geyser. I don't think we have any volcanoes. Whoops. What? Where did my information go? Status. Water geyser. Okay, it's gotta be a water geyser. Gotta be a water geyser. That's the only thing it can be. What is the temperature? Not ice. I don't care about that. It's not gonna tell me a temperature. But you know what? It is water nonetheless, so we will focus on getting that done in the next episode. I think we're okay. I can rummage. Discarded journal inside remains mostly intact. I scanned the pages for use. You did. I've never actually sat here and wondered, has anyone actually read these? Anyways, I'm getting sidetracked again. I'm ending the episode because we are now an hour and 15 minutes in, so I get carried away with this game for some reason. Maybe it's because it's so much fun. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and if you haven't, please like and subscribe, and we will see you in the next episode. Bye for now.